What's up, everyone? Deacon here. I'm all by my lonesome today. So, I'm going to try and just plow through the story here. I don't know where this is going. I went back and watched some of the other footage from last time. It's kind of hard to make sense of anything, but I think we should be able to make sense of it going forward here. So, I'm going to shut up now for the cutscenes so we can just absorb.
When you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive. The blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection's obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogan.
I tell you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
Okay, so let me get my bearings. If you can't tell, it's been a little while, so there's my jump. There's tuck my feet, there's slide. Alright, perfect. So, I don't remember who the hell these characters are, because everyone in this game is completely unmemorable. But that's fine. Still can't get through there, though. Oh, still just as bad at that. Okay, I gotta remember, L2 to catch myself. And not X to jump. There we go. Okay, now it's coming back to me.
I could make a copy, you know.
No. Exclusivity is key here. If Dogan even suspects there's another copy, it won't be worth anything to him.
Probably just as
perfect. So, now that I'm by myself, it's actually a lot easier to try and get the grasp of the controls. The PlayStation 4 is attempting to launch in the background. That's great. I forgot how loud this thing is. I'm trying to find a better spot for it. There has to be a better way to get up here than using a ladder. It just completely breaks the flow of the game. At this point, why can't I just use my grappling hook and just fly up there as fast as I can? That's fine. Huh, that was weird. I still adore these environments. They still look fantastic. Look out over the side of the city here, you can kind of see everything rushing by, completely untextured. And I think that this game has a huge problem with that. It's got these things that are really, really textured when you're up close, and these things that are just nothing when you're far away. And the aesthetic just doesn't work. This still looks cool though. I adore this. Whee. So, head down this. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, man. Okay. Apparently, I'm still just as bad at this as I ever was. That's fine. So, unfortunately, my partner in crime, Cal's not here today. He's too busy off doing adult things, leaving me all by my lonesome to play video games, which is not a problem. Trust me. Trust me when I say that. That's fine. Please. But unfortunately, it may not be as interesting as it once was. Donkey in an oven. Is that the... What the hell is donkey in the oven? Is that... Okay, so this is someone's race that they've set up. And there's no way to differentiate between what's story mission and what's what's user-generated content. It's really starting to piss me off. I keep having to grab on edges like that. Can I... Oh... Oh, geez. Faith's a little too chunky to fit under that one. But I can go onto this one. And the slide I find is way quicker than actually hopping over. Well, that's okay. Look, here's another race. Take me to the grid node. Who gives a shit? I mean, I guess it'd be good if you're trying to get the extra experience and the unlocks, but just... there are hard stops in the story that I'm just not digging. I don't know if the open world environment really does what I was hoping it would do. There we go. I should really go and look up the controls. I really want to grab that. Whoop. Oh no. I got it, and I will grab this control chip. I still don't know what these actually do. They just seem to be collectibles. Maybe just works towards a trophy of some kind. So now why wasn't that door red? Hey. A runner kit was dropped apparently. Oh, here we go. Okay. Look how stark this room is. Okay, let's go back. Let's talk to Deacon. See what he has to say. Oh, that looks like the dude from The Matrix! Is it Ghost? Oh, I can't remember now. I'm gonna have to go and look that up.
Humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me.
The guy played by, I think, is Jet Li. And The Matrix Reloaded.
I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years, and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food.
Good. That's the future I want to live in.
It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so
but
I
if everything tastes like shit,
produce a human, a little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kruger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, and you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
Does she have to run out of the room every time? I mean, there's something to be said about a graceful, slow exit.
To go high, you will need proper tools. I left you a little something in store.
Yeah, I got it. The mag rope pull-up. L1 in the activation area to be pulled upwards. Okay, so that's kind of cool. It's just more grappling hook stuff. It's just more gear gating. So this is cool, but where was all this stuff in Mirror's Edge 1? This is one of the problems I have about progressive storytelling with prequels. Not matching what their sequels do. Oh, jeez. Come on! That's insane. Alright, let's try that again. I leapt over it, and then it just didn't connect. For up to me, I'd be cutting out all of these loading screens as well. Because goddamn. Did they turn off the lights? This used to be pure white when I got here, right? I have to go back and check the tapes, because I feel like that looks completely different now than what it used to look like. Okay, so here we go.
It should help you reach the top of
an Oh, excuse me, that's my phone blowing up. Put that on silent. How unprofessional. Okay, kick open the door. Hold L1, there we go. Okay, that feels pretty good. So now look at this. No reflection. It's reflecting the city behind me, but not myself. And that just feels lazy. Especially when you have these other areas in the city. That feels good. That feels really good, actually. Alright, let's go. Unfortunately, this game feels a lot like just follow the line. I know they said that there's other ways to complete your mission, but it just doesn't feel like, what's the point? The line seems to always take me the way that I want to go. So who cares if there's other ways to do this?
Perhaps we can have dinner when we settled our transaction. Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special. And how is Noah doing these days?
I'm surprised I'm not losing my combo for some of us. Is that where that's gonna go? Where is... Where's my line? So this is what I'm talking about right here.
So you're sending her on another one of your little errands.
Okay, so it is... It's not, it's down there. Okay.
How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough.
Why wouldn't I just leap off the edge? What? Okay, so that's a great example of what the hell is this line doing.
Remember, Faith, Dogan looks to himself.
Ah, okay. Let's try this then.
That hurts, Noah. And it's also not true.
Oh, come on, man. It's a little annoying. I won't lie, I think that this loading screen is maybe the most annoying. I don't know why they... Why does it take so long? Why isn't it just an instant teleport back up? I mean, if there's no difference anyway. Oh, that was awful. Oh, no. Okay, now you can start to see my frustrations come out. It's a very different experience trying to do this by myself. I'm making some sicker jumps, but I'm also making myself a lot more mad with myself. Okay, so then you zip line up there. Perfect.
Have you ever had a feel? Most mid-cast go through their entire lives without ever tasting real meat. Or perhaps you're a vegetarian. I make an exquisite risotto. Or maybe we'll have duck. I'm expecting a shipment from Cascadia Prime any day now. Oh, and you're not invited, Noah.
See, then here's the other problem with the line. I know that's lit up, but it could want me to run somewhere else. Now I'm just inside some dude's house.
And yet no one will say what it actually is. Don't you wanna become?
Grab all the shit.
I prefer to access the grid on my terms, Noah. The employees are already grid-linked. I wonder what reflection will add.
There we go. So I haven't really been paying attention to what the hell they've been yammering on about. Jeez. Okay, let's try it again. That was almost really sick. There we go. Oh, wow. It's been a long time since I've done this. Okay. Benefactor, you finally faced Dogan, the crime czar of glass, and the meeting went well, all things considering. He still has the pattern drawing made by your mother, and you still owe him big for the past mistakes. But Dogan definitely seemed intrigued by the reflection blueprint, and he might be willing to exchange it for both your debt and the drawing. While he investigates further, he wants you to do a job for him, though. The Anansi Incorporation has drawn his ire, and you are to teach them a lesson.
Almost there, Dogan.
Okay.
Excellent.
Let's do.
Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
So now I've got a reflection.
What
denotes whether I get a reflection?
Make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes, but not for me.
Okay. Continuing on.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
See, that's cool. Ah, look, 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 look. Look at that sneaky little baggy. How do I get over there? I can seize it. Oh, that was neat. Oh, wait, that's not neat at all. Has to be a way over to that bag that I'm just missing. Okay. But I can't find my secret. Look at this. There's no reflection of the ladder. It's just me climbing up nothing. Oops. That's fine. There's got to be a way up there that I'm missing. Nope. Ooh, nearly went out the window. Well, okay, so what if I jump up there? Aw, man. Alright, fuck it. I can see that bag. I want it. Oh, no. This is fine. Oh. Okay. New plan. Screw these secrets. I want them, but I cannot work out how to get them. I'm going to circle back later and see whether I can work it out. I'm pretty sure I can just replay any mission at any time. So that'll be nice. There we go. Whoop.
Oh. Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having such thoughts, Faith? Anansi's not exactly.
What the hell?
Every day, Lowcaster dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city.
You stick the ladders nicely.
Do this for them.
Now, oh, come on! That was so unfair! Ugh. Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize. This has been a cluster. Now, you may be noticing, what is that accent? It is Australian, and it gets more and more apparent the angrier I get. And without Cal here to balance me out, expect it to get a lot angrier, a lot quicker. There we go.
Because
I do not have the patience for stuff like this. You will see where the channel gets its name.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts? Not exactly a force for good.
Okay, let's try this again. Screw that bag. Let's just go in here. And just run for it. Probably not that way. Okay, here we go. There's just a couple of construction workers over here. Follow the cables. I will say it's a nice little way to guide you with the yellow on the floor. It's been a little while since we've had that. Yeah, I know that the runner's vision is online. Thank you, video games. I don't even understand what happened there. So the story right now is, I mean, it's manageable. It's not as good as it maybe once was. I don't even know if this is the way to go, but that was sick. I don't know if that's the way to go. Maybe. I bet you I could make it. But I ain't in the mood to try. Okay, maybe that's not the way to go. Is that? Oh. What am I saying? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait. Up there? Did I just find a secret? Or maybe I'm supposed to come from over here. Okay, I was supposed to come from over here. Oh, there's a bar up there. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Why would they bother putting physics on that? Okay. Okay. So basically I've worked out that all walls are not to be trusted. And they've put that there so you cannot go the easy way. And there's no easy way there, so let's try that again. Don't worry, I got it this time. Don't worry, boys and girls. Whoop, whoop. There we go. There we go. Wait, can these guys... No. Oh. Zip right up there. No, I like the grappling hook. It seems a little pointless. I refuse to believe that no one saw the 90-pound Chinese girl zipping through the air. Probably this way. If I can get the right button. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is a lot more doable. The colors used to lead the eye, they don't seem to be as good as they used to be. Okay. I'm so confused if this is the way to go. I feel like I'm missing something here. Am I just completely... Okay, I've been completely turned around. Perfect. Okay, let's try again. Up. And then up. And then that way? We just dart out across this shit? And then... I guess just... Do they want me to wall run along there, maybe? This seems like it's a bad idea. So I would have thought along here. And then up to there. Here we go. What a weird way of doing things. Okay. Okay. Please tell me this didn't just take me back around another circle. Oh, I got a bag. Hell yeah. One secret. Oh, where are you gonna dump me? Ooh. Let's rethink that strat. Okay, let's look at our runner's vision, because I am lost. I am totally lost. Here we go. Follow the runner's vision. Okay, there, and then what? Oh, there's a floor there. You've got to be kidding me. I couldn't see that. Anything will cause some serious damage. This place is cool. I will give them that. Their environments look amazing.
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogan. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If
you have them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave. Here we go. Now I'm actually making progress. I will do my best not to sing, but it's what I do. I have the music in me. Okay, here we go. Whoop. Hey. Perfect. So it's definitely an interesting mission. This one feels a lot more mission-y than any of the other ones so far. Actually breaking and entering. I do like their use of a great big empty in the middle of being built skyscraper. It's a nice change. And for something that's a work in progress, it actually looks really nice in here. Oh, here we go. There's the fire control system. Is that how they build these things? They put in all the anti-fire stuff first, fill it with water, and then we're good? I don't think that's how things work. Okay, and out we go.
Kruger is heavily invested in reflection, together with Sylvine and Elysium. Of course, oh. Wherever there's intrigue,
going up. First floor, ladies' lingerie.
I've sent out feelers to a few selected business associates, and should hear back within a few days. I look forward to putting this unfortunate episode behind.
See, look, that looks almost cool, right up until things just are not popping into existence, and it looks terrible. Well, I mean, we know there's color in the city. Some of these buildings are, like, bright yellow. And then you see a little red door down there. Ugh.
Enjoying myself. And the employees are all clear of the building now.
Anything happens to her, Dogan? He'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No, I didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken.
Okay, this is cool. Please tell me there's a leap of faith off the end.
Runners look after their own.
Yeah! Come on. Hey, aw, no haystack? No. Okay, well, I was expecting some kind of haystack or some kind of thing to break my fall. I know it looked a little high up, but that's fine. It seems a little strange that I put the birds right on the end there. This may be my favorite level in Mirror's Edge. Even the first game. This feels really good. I like it a lot. Okay, let's try this again. We need to get all the way to the tip of this crane. And take a piss off the end, as far as I understand. What are we waiting here for? Oh, here we go. Grappling hooks. Okay, that was sick. Whoop. Whoa. And up the ladder. Don't you lose that momentum.
Where's the damper tuna thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names.
Ah, that sucks. That's momentum breaking.
There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Oh, it seems really expensive. What is this? Is this like a big drill? I feel like that wouldn't let me fall off of it. Oh, there we go. That worked out nicely. Okay. Oh, I want to ride that thing down. Please tell me I get to ride that thing down. I've lost my way. Okay, my runner's vision is gone. So let's try heading over this way. Probably just missed something. Oh, up. Wait. Oh, there's a tiny little gap here. Then we just zip right up. The range on this grappling hook seems to be kind of all over the place. That looks like a way to go. I'll probably end up riding that thing down. That's my guess. Faith, why? Why even put that there? And again, why even put that there? Oh my god, I'm so sorry, ladies and gentlemen. This is the worst. God damn it! Ugh. And if I go up here, look at this! Look at this! Around the side, there's literally a ladder. Yeah, I guess. There we go. Let's try that. There we go. Yeah. This is hands down my favorite kind of future, where everything is fairly clean. Even when I'm destroying shit, it looks clean. It makes a little dust cloud and then it's instantly cleaned up.
I didn't.
As intended. It'll be some time before a Nazi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you got the employees out, Faith.
These ladders, but some ladders are red, some are just nothing. There we go. Woo, that was close. Make your way down. Oh, that's perfect. I mean, I can climb up this thing. Why didn't I come in this way? This seems way better. I get the sense it's probably going to be an attack chopper any second. That's not too bad. Landing with all the other trash. There we go. Then we just go down the service elevator. So I get what they're going for here. Now that I'm a runner and I'm going through and I'm attacking all of this other stuff. Like, I'm physically attacking all of the corporations and that's going to set up the events of Mirror's Edge 2. Where now the corporations are huge dicks and they want to actively kill the runners. Look at that building. Look at that Deus Ex building over there. It looks really detailed and cool down here, and really crappy up there. It's just... why? This is gonna pop me out. There's none of these abstract shapes, man. I can't even tell what they are. Whee! Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious me. I cannot tell what went wrong with what I just did. Okay, this will never be the speedrun video game that I want it to be, simply because I'm really bad at it. See, why bother marking that as bright red? There's only one way to go. And you highlight that in bright red, and then here's another yellow wall that I can run up. So of course I'm going to try and run up every yellow wall. Okay, this time we're going to make it safe and sound, all the way to the ground. And I'm going to steal whatever the hell that thing is. Yay! Congratulations! No, that was good. I like that mission a lot. I would replay that one.
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
Should you be so inclined, there is a delivery pickup available near your current position.
Nope, don't care. Okay, so, where are we off to now? Flytrap. Is that the next story mission? Okay, let's take a look. Main mission. Icarus has dropped off the beat and Noah is worried. He's asked you to go look for Icarus, and though the guy is too full of himself, he's also a fellow runner. Of course, you'll go look for him, and maybe you'll even help him, if needed. Maybe I can fast travel? Oh, excellent. Okay, fast travel unlocked from this location. Thank God. They need to do the Dark Souls thing. They need to put more descriptions of stuff on the screen. Like, I would be okay with like an info dump of the story so far on these loading screens. Because this is so boring. There's nothing to look at. And they take it like 30 seconds to a minute to load. And I know they're loading a great big world, but at the same time, just give me something to look at. Like, this is nothing. Just nothing. Wait. Hold on. We've got to hack the screen. That is the laziest hacking. Perfect. Now, runner's vision. Where am I going? That a ways. Really? Yeah. No. Well, at least I didn't die. I honestly expected to die. Okay, let's try again. Let's try again. There we go. Oh, so wait. Zap.
Hey, you. Over here.
Wait, who? Sub-Zero again? I don't care about you. I feel like I want to unlock more of this crap to upgrade my skills. Am I seriously stuck in the world? There we go. But just who cares? Oh. And this is the biggest problem I have with Mirror's Edge 2 is I understand why they wanted me to lock things behind gates or lock it behind an RPG upgrade mechanic, but I'm just not invested enough to want to play the other time trials or use the RPG mechanic. That was fun. I'm gonna hack the shit out of this. Why didn't anyone lock these things?
I know it's been rough coming back, but you're doing good.
I love to see the guy on the other end of that camera who just sees this little girl floating towards him.
Anyway, it's good that Dogan was interested in your offer. Get that damn drive off of our hands and you're dead squared.
And away! That's fine. There, that was way quicker. Oh. Still collecting these gridleys. I feel like that's the only way that I'm gonna be upgrading here.
What the hell is wrong with this thing?
The city just feels exactly the same. Even though there's all these landmarks, every place that I'm going because I'm running by it so quickly just feels the same. I feel like in the first game, there was so much more. Like, every environment, especially with the day-night effect, just felt unique every time I had to go there. And with this, it's just, I'm running through this open world and everything is just boring. Okay, let's try this one. Except.
No, I just talked to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
See, that's cool. If this is going to open up more of the world for me, I really like the way that they kind of tie this story mission. See, now I can climb up the ladder and then the crane's going to take me somewhere different. Maybe. Yep, there we go. And they do actively, when you hold R2, it actively removes color from the world. There we go. And we made it.
Say this, but
that was pretty fun. What is with all these ninjas?
For sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Like what guys?
Out of here.
Oh, they're rats. Oh, little tiny rats. Baby rats.
Or that.
I should get a rat.
For my suggestion, please.
What do I do?
Why even bother giving me this movement? Why lock me into this?
I'll owe you one.
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
So here we go. Follow the cables. Wait. Okay. Are they really glistening with electricity? With sexual energy? See, this is what I want from my Mirror's Edge. Hell yeah. Oh no, Faith! Faith. I
know this is nothing like it, but I sort of understand what prison must be like now.
Oh, Faith, no. Wait, am I still falling? I'm in free fall. Yes! Made it! Yeah! Still that control chip. Still don't know what these do, but I feel like this is the only way I'm going to do any upgrading. There's got to be an easier way off of here. Wait, can I just slide down that hole? So some of the poles are just bright red and some of them are just nothing. And it's so hard to tell what blends in with the environment and what is actually the way to go. Okay, I think. Okay, good. It's so easy to get turned around. That's the other downside of the open world game. Like this, for example. Wait, what? Oh, come on. That totally looks like you can go out that window. This is cool. I'm actually down on ground level now. Get out of here, you little rats. If there is going to be a rat Easter egg, that's where it's going to be. I guarantee it. Really? Oh, no. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm stuck on the wall again. Oh, and now I'm... Why not? There's all these rats here. Okay. Oh. Yay. Look how easy that was. That was a pretty good mission. I imagine they're gonna lock me into an area with a bunch of bad guys in a few minutes here.
do.
I'm not looking forward to... Are they... Okay, I thought they were just literally going to give me an elevator. No, an elevator is too good for you.
If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere.
Yeah. Okay. There we go. Okay, I like that. Anything that unlocks a shortcut for me to get back to the beginning without me having to dick around, that's fine.
Alive and kicking. Good to hear it. Come back here, Paul.
Oh no. I hope that doesn't summon bad guys. As soon as this door opens up, bad guys. Why did I shut the hatch behind me?
The Aztec is jamming us. We have to go back, Faith. Meet you there.
Damn it! Go faster!
Gotta go fast. Alright, here we go. Book it. Oh, okay, here we go. It's kicking off. Here you go, this is great. This is what I want. Oh, that slowdown. That's not the video doing that, that's the game. Just dying. Oh man, those birds are moving at 2 frames per second. Oh, this is awful.
I can't contact Noah or the others. K-Stack is jamming their comms somehow.
I'm appreciating being able to find my own way. What happened? I pressed circle. Oh, I was doing so good. So, okay, so there we go. That got it. I had to stop. And here we go. Now we can go fast again. No, for... everybody attacking our base of operations, this is nothing. Oh, look at this poor bastard. Oh my god, they think everything got made messy. My hack's gone.
I'm nearby. Still several VTOLs hovering about. The beat is quiet. Too quiet.
Look, I can still grab all this shit. Yeah.
There's lots of guinea sick outside.
This is great. This reminds me a lot of Mirror's Edge 1, this scene.
You there, Icarus?
I see it.
And everyone here, this whole game reminds me a lot of trying to almost be a cleaner version of Deus Ex. I feel like that helicopter is right out of Deus Ex. And I'm sure it was in the first Mirror's Edge, and before that it was probably in the original. Oh, look at this, really? One guy left. Oh, this chuckle fuck. I'm not dying to you again. Okay, come on. We can do this.
You'll regret this.
We cannot do this. Don't you dare. Die. There. Thank fucking Christ. Oh. Okay, hands down, that was the worst. I take it back. This may be the worst. Oh, wow, I do not want to fight this guy. Impact, so... jump off his shit and kick him in the head. Perfect. Hell yes. Okay, now they're gonna drop like two more. Yay! Prototype guy.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
Fuck off with that section.
They wouldn't submit, especially the old guy.
I'm not getting towards the end of this, am I? Okay, so this is cool. Back to running. Man, whoever thought that that section was a good idea needs to literally be shot. I'm not even kidding. Because god damn it, that was the most annoying section as far. Oh, oh. It's actually shooting at me. Slide up there. I thought I got an upgrade that would let me do cool shit like that. Yay, we made it! Okay, upgrades. Oh, I don't even know what I want, because bloody hell, those are awful. Climb efficiency. Oh, that's really... ooh. Yeah, okay. I can't turn that one down. That's just too cool. Hey, and I'm really close to getting another one, too. Oh, I had another one. I'm still really close to getting another one. Okay, this is good.
Drone.
Ronic, I'll hack your screen now. Fuck you. I'll hack all the screens. Okay. Yay, new shit to do. New shit that I just don't care about. Like, they put way too much in this game. They really did. So, they want me to head back over to the sanctuary. So, I should fast travel to this safe house. Oh, come on. Okay, so what... grid node. I suppose... we'll set a waypoint to that. Just so that we can unlock the fast travel over here. So, what is the quickest way? I really do feel like this city comes to life at night. It is just hands down the best version of the game. Really? All right. I really don't agree with locking all the stuff, like climbing ladders quickly behind RPG elements. It just seems like needless shit to unlock. Maybe I should have bought some more combat upgrade abilities, probably, but oh well. There we go, thank you. See, like, the slowdown from having to slide. It's just annoying. Alright. There we go. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that climb. That was worth it. That was worth the headache. Not this part, though. There, that's nice. Oh, that was totally worth the upgrade, getting to be able to climb quicker. What a difference. Excuse me. Okay, grid node downtown. Fast travel option open. Perfect. Okay, so let's head inside. See, this looks sick. Okay, that was dumb. This looks like some Metal Gear shit. This looks awesome. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure whether more deaths have come from my own incompetent stupidity or just getting things completely wrong. Really? Apparently I was supposed to be able to slide down that. See, now this looks cool. I think these are the best versions of towers. That's basically what they are. They're the Ubisoft Far Cry Assassin's Creed towers. And they're just little climbing missions. You know, you use all of the things you've learned so far to try and climb this weird tower. And I think that this is hands down the best version of that. Okay. Let's try that again. Let's try going the correct way this time. There we go. Nearly got me to go to the end, but oh no no. I say no no, sir. Okay, that looks sick. Wait, is it? Is that another tower? Yeah? Okay. Oh. Of course. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, so it was just a way for me to come out over here. Okay. But now that I'm out here... Ugh. Oh. See, now for some reason I thought I'd be able to run up that tower in the middle and then turn around really quick and grab onto the beam hanging directly above me. Apparently that's not the thing I was supposed to be doing. No, not at all. It physically pushes you off the side, if you even touch it. Oh boy. Okay. Let's do it like this. Okay, I bet this is the way to do it. We come up here, we grab that, and we want to get up onto that bar. And so we have to keep... There we go, look at me go. Whoosh. Perfect. Here we go. Can I just shimmy? No. There we go. So yeah, still one of the coolest parts if you wanted some platforming. I mean, it's not as much fun. Don't you do it. Ooh, Faith, you're killing me here. Oh, I think I just set off a grid. Whoops. Okay. Right, okay, good. Hey, and there we go. Fast travel. Look at your tiny little hands. But can't anyone just show up at any time and turn this back on? Like, shouldn't we do this and then blow the shit out of it? Yeah, I guess mission accomplished. The secondary one. All right. I think this is another one of those puzzles. Get over to this side. Swing up. There we go. And then slide directly under this one. I like this. This is good. I appreciate the aesthetic. These white walls are, they make me feel comfortable. I got the double wall run, but I've got nowhere to use it. Okay, that was sick. There you go. You know what? The wall delivers. That was perfect. No, Faith! What are you doing, love? Faith! Why? Why? Dear God. Alright, we're trying it there. Okay, now as long as I don't hold L1, I think that's the key difference here. I've got to remember, if you want to grab onto something, just tap the L1 button. There we go. Perfect. This area is just such a nothing. Really? That's how they're gonna do this? They're gonna drop me to a room with a bunch of security guards? Ugh. Is that the way to go? I feel like I'm missing something here. Yeah, I guess. Ooh, ooh. Apparently, you guys are pricks. Yeah. Oh, that's the cool shit. My leg just clipped through a wall. That's perfect. So I was just trying to do something cool and just run. I'm so confused. That, okay, there is a door. There's a secret door hidden over here on the side. I cannot go through it. There we go. I'm gonna take a good run at it. Oh, could you imagine working here and you just, oh, I'm gonna get into the office. Whee! Ah, oh, that was very anticlimactic. And there it is. That's it? Fast travel unlocked? Oh god, please. I can't live in this world without fast travel anymore. And now I have to exit the node. See, why aren't DICE making a Tron game? How sick would that be? Yeah, I know where to go. Alright. I mean, just take this engine, add a lot more fluoro to it, boom, Tron game. Oh. I was gonna try and get tricky. Whoop. There we go. Grid node, downtown completed. 500 experience box. Is that gonna be enough to... Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Switch place. Nah. I don't know, man. This... Bit of gear. Okay, this is all still. So... I don't want to purchase any of the combat shit because I don't want to fight anybody, but I'm just getting my ass kicked. More health might be nice, but I just cannot turn this down. Let's give me that extra slide. The extra slide is fun. Perfect. Okay, on to the next mission.